last time I came. Mrs. Joy, you know, there are a lot of people that came, but the one that we wrote out one of these things by their side is not a politician. Yemi Alaba. Then Excel Adewu. Okay. Mercy Rubio. So just three people that are around that we wrote something beside them. Okay, wrote to me is something. Other people have been empowered before. I know you people were not expecting an empowerment. But you see, we work in accordance with the leading of the spirit. Why? We are expanding and we are becoming too much. So we cannot wait for general empowerment programs. So from time to time, we pick people at random because either they were in a meeting or because they came and so it is not my fault that we didn't call your name. It simply means that you did not call the last time I was here. Amen.
Amen.
Just give your coordinator, show that you are part of the business support. Because we did not hear from you people and the business support. We were supposed to release money last but we didn't release money, we didn't make any money. That is the reason. Now, we didn't buy anything because I was specifically in the shop to give you people checks. That's cash. Now, I want you to know, I just told you a little bit about how blessed the Lord has done in my life. Any money I bring out from my UPA account, I will get it. I need to if I give you a check from my UPA account, don't go and use it and book soup. Put it in your business.
Mrs. Elena has said that she sells vegetables. That by the next time I come, you are selling vegetable in a higher degree. Not when I come here, I will see that you are selling me today, you are selling me before. We just write down our name if there's no improvement. Yeah? No, not now. If there's no improvement in the vegetable sector, am I making sense? Because my money multiplies in the hand of God. Am I making sense? Now, Mrs. Jordan, do you have an ID card? I am what you said to me. You have national ID card?
No.
Which one are you? You have voter's card?